If you say what we see, you know your love's not sound. So take the first train out of town.
This concludes side one of the Maximum Unicorn storybook recording. Please turn your record to side two. Our story will resume on page 764 of the Maximum Unicorn storybook reference guide.
A letter drops from the sky exactly 9 years from the day Master Thomas Jackson's quest began. The Queen and Prince have been forced into hiding by the monster hands of the heavens and are begging for their king's swift return. With his kingdom crumbled and his legacy being threatened, our hero boards a train that will take him home, the Maximum Unicorn remaining presumably glorious and undiscovered.